In this video, I'm going to be going over how to install WordPress theme in cPanel, step by step. Installing a WordPress theme in cPanel is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your WordPress theme installed in cPanel. Let's get started. To start, I'm on the cPanel page. Scroll down to the Files section. Click File Manager. Over on the left side, click on the Public HTML folder. Next, click the WP Content folder. From the WP Content folder, you'll see the Themes folder. Click Themes. From here, you'll see no theme is uploaded in the Themes folder. If you do see themes, it just means you have other themes uploaded in WordPress. To upload the theme, click Upload at the top. Next, click Select Files or drag in the WordPress theme zip file. I'll click Select Files. This file here is a WordPress theme zip file I have. Just make sure you upload the zip file for the WordPress theme. I'll select it. I'll click the Upload button. The WordPress theme will begin uploading. Once it's done uploading, you'll see the zip file showing here. Click the Go Back to your WP Content Themes folder link. If you don't see the WordPress theme zip file showing, click Reload at the top. You'll now see the WordPress theme zip file you just installed. Next, click the WordPress theme zip file. Click Extract Found at the top. Click the Extract Files button. Once it is done, you'll see the extraction results. Click the Close button. The WordPress theme has now been successfully installed in cPanel. Next, click on the WordPress theme zip file. Up at the top, click Delete. You can go ahead and permanently delete the file and click the Confirm button. You'll see the WordPress theme name here. I just uploaded the Neve WordPress theme, so mine says Neve. I'll pull up my WordPress dashboard. I'll hover over Appearance in the left side menu. Click on Themes. You'll see the theme you installed showing. I used the Neve theme for this tutorial. It's showing here. If this is the only theme you have, the theme will already be activated. If you have more than one theme, like shown here, hover over the theme and click the Activate button, and the WordPress theme will be activated. That is how to install WordPress theme in cPanel. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment. Let us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress and cPanel tutorial videos.